financing, I think, is something that one has to take into account here. It's a huge expense for industry and society to go down the road that we want to go down. And how we plan to do that and getting the timing right is going to be vital to how successful we are going to be. Those are early out and are very ambitious, could well be burning their fingers in the process and may not succeed. And if we wait too late as society, we will all be in a much poorer state than we are today. So you have this balance. There's definitely a need to do something urgently and radical. But again, if we move too fast, I think too many people will die in the process, literally speaking. And it's, you know, decarbonizing is something that we have to do. Our industry is part of it. But we have to take that on our shoulders to solve our part and not only point it at somebody else. But it's going to be very tricky. It's going to be very expensive for the industry and society. We have to succeed. We don't have the option of failure here, because a failure is just something that cannot be allowed for next generations.